Hi, welcome to the Tridge Supplier Directory. The Tridge Supplier Directory, as the name details, is a directory of validated and verified suppliers who are able to offer a complete online profile whilst also being vetted and verified by Tridge. Tridge is able to offer a trustworthy way of having supply chain flexibility and removing the stigma attached to finding new suppliers for particular products globally. Within the supplier directory, you'll find over 43,000 verified suppliers covering more than 5,000 products in over 40 different countries. The validation process for the supplier directory is as follows. We'd have a domestically located engagement manager, usually within the domestic country itself, but at a minimum within the region, who is able to have multiple conversations, request non-publicly available documentation, and validate the company is both legitimately registered, but also actively trading using a number of back-end processes, including but not limited to human verification, as well as data-driven verification, including corporate emails and online visibility. The supplier directory contains profiles of suppliers, which within them have the company story, track records, participation in trade shows, export records, a list of their facilities and the certifications they hold, but most importantly, the real-time indicative prices of offers from these suppliers and product specifications, and also the complete list of products offered by said supplier as well. You're able to save suppliers to a list in order to shortlist, but also send inquiries within the platform itself, saving you time, and also being able to easier track exactly the messages and products that you've sent messages regarding. A very powerful tool, the supplier directory, is able to offer immediate supply chain flexibility as the credibility is already taken care of by Tridge, as we are putting our name to these being valid suppliers. You can then spend your time shortlisting based on product, based on filter, country, business type, product attributes, certifications, and then searching through the relevant results in order to further shortlist and then contact potential suppliers.